This Cajun chicken pasta is made in one pot. Start by seasoning the chicken with a Cajun spice mix and cooking completely. Set it aside and cook onions and garlic, then add uncooked penne pasta along with milk, broth, and more Cajun spices. Stir occasionally and it's gonna go from this to this to this. Add the sliced chicken back on top and then you can top it off with some fresh tomatoes and chopped cilantro. This pasta recipe was seriously so easy and so good.